Well, talo for lover and hello. In Parliament just before the Easter recess, and it's been quite hectic. I've just come back from hosting a delegation of the Samoan Parliament that's currently in New Zealand. We've got the Speaker of the House as well as some ministers and MPs, and part of a delegation that's here to learn more about our Parliament and to build relationships with our parliamentarians and our government. And it's been great to host the Speaker of the House, Lotu-Iiga, as well as his delegation. We've certainly had a very good time today exchanging ideas and concepts around how we can better forge the relationship with Samoa. Being Samoan myself, and I've been given this gift of an ula whala, it was quite touching to be given some traditional Samoan gifts, as well as giving them some gifts from here in New Zealand. So the exchange has gone very well. Of course, later this year, Prime Minister Key will lead a delegation to Samoa to celebrate the Treaty of Friendship between Samoa and New Zealand, as well as the Governor-General leading another delegation to the Independence Day celebrations, 50 years of Samoan independence to be celebrated this year. And I'm certainly looking forward to taking part in those celebrations back in Samoa. Since I last saw you, of course, we had the funeral with the Tongan King, royal funeral up in Tonga, George Tupou V, and it was quite a moving ceremony up there. Back in the electorate on the weekend, I went to Royal Oak International Food Festival. The weather was wonderful. The kids produced a brilliant set of performances, as well as the food being great. It's always a highlight on my calendar in the Maungakiekie electorate. Also took part at Onehunga Play Centre with a young woman called Katie Horrocks, who shaved her head in order to raise awareness for cancer and also leukemia. And I took part in that, and I certainly enjoyed being part of such a worthy cause as raising money for Cancer Awareness Week. And also this week in Parliament, we released our loan sharks bill, the draft bill, which is going out for consultation with various stakeholders in the community. And it's something that our government is proud to introduce. It's taken a long time for successive governments to produce a bill, but I'm pretty happy that the bill will protect vulnerable consumers and vulnerable borrowers in terms of providing some guidelines and providing a framework around which this part of the industry will be regulated. And I'm certainly looking forward to consulting with the community following on from my private members bill that I developed early last year. Finally, we're coming up to Easter in a couple of days, and I just want to wish you and your families a happy Easter. The weather is packed in here down in Wellington, and I certainly hope that you travel safe, that you strap your kids in, and that you drive according to the conditions and drive according to the weather conditions, as well as to watch your speed when you are going away for your holidays. So I wish you well, happy Easter, and I look forward to catching up with you very soon.